going. We're off and running. Turn this on here. Yeah, this bike's not cut out to do what he does, and I want to ride like he does. I need a Raptor. So three campsites are in here. There's like three or four of them. You'll see the little rock piles. That's a small one, I guess, but you drive back in there and sightseeing, I'm gonna lose Drew. man. Thanks. I've been looking forward to this ride. You have no idea. Can you let me know what you think the cost is going to be to take down that maple and maybe three or four of the small ones? The small ones will never need to buck up, and I know you can't buck up until maybe fall, but it don't matter.
Okay.
It can just lay there.
Yeah, okay.
So just let me know what you think, how much that be, because I got to start putting the money aside.
Well, if you don't let me know, we'll consider that. But
that's a lot of work. Are you sure?
Yeah.
We'll figure out something with cast and shit.
Yeah, we'll work it out at the end.
Okay.
All right, man.
We gotta do this more, but I need a Raptor. I'm gonna talk to Mark.
Well,
and I
keep up pretty good, man.
I'm gonna talk to Mark and my tax guy, because I want to form a corporation because of that money that Mark gives me every week. I gotta do something.
Yeah.
But I think a corporation can borrow money, right? If I have a co-signer?
I believe so. If not, you can get a corporate credit card.
Evil laugh. And now I'm going to have Anna with me. I'm going to tell her we need one of those. I'm getting that all on film, so I'm going to be careful. I don't want to piss her off. All right, brother, have a good night.
Yeah, you too, man.
Thanks for riding with me. Yee! I think I'm going to go back the long way. Take the old Supertramp song. Your dad probably knew it. Take the long way home. See you later. I think I'm not sure. Are we still recording here? I don't know if I had enough power or not. Let's see. I'll slow down and I'll show you those campsites if it's still working. Yeesh, that's hot on the leg. That's to be expected. So yeah, we couldn't find it, the cover, so I'm gonna have to order one from the eBay, so I might score a used one yet, just because. Oh yeah, it's still recording. How much battery have I got left? Can't see. Oh, only 7%. Okay, well, let's continue this, and I'll just let the battery die out. So we'll head back the long way. And, oh shit, tell me I didn't touch it. No, I didn't. Woo, that's hot by my leg. Yee! Like the old dirt bikes, the pipes used to stick out far on the side. The old, was it the Yamahas that were bad? Or was it Suzuki? One of them were bad. It stuck out more than the others. But that's like 1970s. So, don't listen to me. Oh, okay, there she is. Bike is running great and it's way better on gas. True really did a nice job on this. Okay, folks, let's go.